There lived a woman named Aishwarya in the serene town of Udaipur, nestled in the heart of India. Her elegance was unmatched, a seamless blend of tradition and modernity. Aishwarya's presence could turn heads, her every movement a dance of grace that left a lasting impression on the people of Udaipur. Aishwarya, with her dusky complexion and expressive eyes, carried the rich heritage of India in her every gesture. She was the epitome of sensuality, draped in vibrant saris that accentuated her curves and enhanced her allure. The streets of Udaipur whispered tales of her beauty, a magnetic force that captivated the onlookers and painted the town with a palette of admiration. In the heart of this enchanting town, Aishwarya owned a quaint boutique where she curated exquisite fabrics and adorned them with intricate designs. Her fashion sense was a reflection of her personality, bold, alluring, and always leaving a touch of mystery. Udaipur's elite frequented her boutique, not just for the allure of fashion, but to catch a glimpse of the charismatic Aishwarya herself. As the sun set over the majestic Lake Pakola, Aishwarya would often be found at the rooftop of her boutique, overlooking the city. She was a connoisseur of fine arts, and the evening breeze carried the notes of classical Indian music that she played softly in the background. Udaipur, with its timeless beauty, served as a perfect backdrop to the enigma that was Aishwarya, the sexy, elegant woman who graced the town with her presence.